Alabama did super fantastic yesterday against the Georgia Bulldogs in the SEC championship game. However, in my opinion, Johnny Manziel is still the top candidate for the Heisman Trophy.